All right, everybody, what is up? It's me, Antality, and I'm back after 8 days of me. I'm gone for 8 days playing Anime Defenders to continue my Portal grind. I finally got the 3% Asian Dragon Portal. It's finally here. We finally got our secret portal. So I asked my friend to hop in to the server so we can play to see if he can also get the secret unit. So let's go. All right, here we go. So we're back in the lobby. We finally got the secret portal. Now it's time for us to get this unit. So that's my friend, that's my cousin. He's joining. So let's go. All right, 2x health. So this should be easy. We can finish this as fast as possible. Look at this dude. A pink rock star who is almighty. Samantalang ako, Gojo almighty and a true spirit spirit trait. So nakapag-roll din ako ng mga ilang beses, no? So yan. So in-invite ko yung cousin ko kasi actually likes to play this game. Even though kahit mag-grindy. So binigay ko muna sa kanya yung muscular sorcerer natin na shiny na nakuha, no? He actually helped me para makapag-grind ng portal. What I hope is a shiny unit of after how many days of grinding this portal. So yun nga pala, nakalimutan ko sabihin, meron na nga palang bagong portal, which is 2 portals, and hindi ko pa nagagrind yun, which is the solar portal and the lunar portal. And nung nakita ko ngayon sa mga ibang content creator ay mas mababa pa dito yung percentage na portal na yun. So if I'm not mistaken, nasa 2.5% tata both, o parang solar portal lang kasi yung nakita ko, 2.5%. So I'm not sure. Tatry ko din i-grind yun. Mas better na i-grind ko na lang siguro yun sa may... what do you call this? Sa raids. Kesa sa challenges. Pero yeah. Mahalaga nakuha natin tong unit na to. Kasi I think this is the best unit sa lahat as of now. Kasi may burn to and then it has a high damage once na almighty nga siya na nakita ko. So... Na-try ko din ni Almighty to. Kung tutusin, na-try ko din naman to yung Almighty. Since na Almighty na nga natin si Gojo, yung guts natin, hindi pa Almighty to. So, I don't know kung saan anime to. I don't even know if it's fairy tale or not. Hindi ko rin sure kung saan anime to. But, yeah. So, nasa wave 11 na tayo. We're almost finished. We're almost done. So, ko rin naman i-Almighty tong guts ko. Kaso mo, wala eh. Hanggang ano lang siya eh. Hanggang bullseye. Na-precision ko na, pero nire-roll ko pa din. Parang naging greedy ako kasi gusto ko nga ng almighty sa kanya. Kaso mo, maganda kasing build sa kanya is with crit. So, dapat nag-stick na lang ako sa precision. Yung spirit niya, bagay na rin naman na sa kanya kasi critical yung spirit na to. Nakalimutan ko lang yung pangalan. But yung kay Gojo, almighty, tsaka true spirit. So, very nice tayo kay Gojo. So yeah, almost done na rin tayo. 13 out of 25. Medyo mabilis-bilis na lang din tong wave na to. So, kaya nyo naman isolo to. Solo nyo na. If you got the secret secret portal, Asian Dragon secret portal, syempre, ikuwain nyo na. If you want to invite your friends with it, so if you invite your friend here, so I think alam nyo naman na sa mga ibang content creator na meron lang kayong 2% para lang makuha tong secret unit. So medyo matumal ang percentage para makuha mo ang secret unit. Matumal na nga ang percentage sa pagkuha mo ng portal, matumal pa pagdating sa may secret unit. Pero syempre pag ikaw yung host, 100% guaranteed makukuha mo na ang portal, ang unit, I mean. So yan, almost done. Wave 15 out of 25. 10 waves left. And we're almost finished. We're almost done. So by the way, hindi ko pa nga rin nakukuha yung secret unit doon sa Demon Portal. So tukuhain ko rin yon. So para maging apat na yung secret unit natin. pero parang mas ipa-prioritize ko munang makuha yung lunar and solar portal since mahirap nga silang makuha para lang silang Asian Dragon portal, pero mas pinababa palalo ang percentage. From 3%, so dito, I mean, 3% dito sa Asian Dragon portal, 2.5% if I'm not mistaken. I think both portals. And maganda yung unit ng lunar portal, so uunahin ko na yon. And yung lucky tickets, hindi pa ako nakakapag, hindi ko pa nakukuha si Yuno. Si Yuno kasi yung secret banner. If I'm, so, natry ko din makuha si Yuno. No? Nag-ano rin naman ako, nagro-roll din naman ako doon sa may unit na yon. So, yeah. Para dumagdag lang din yung units natin. So, technically, sa game na to, to be honest, ha? If you're starting with this game, of course, mahalaga na makakuha ka ng mythic unit. Pero pagdating mo sa mga late game, you will realize that you really need a secret unit. That's actually how this game works. Kasi once na may secret unit ka na, hindi mo na kailangan, to be honest, ng mythic eh. Just get all of the, what do you call this? The secret unit, like for example, Gojo. Actually, kasi si Gojo kasi nawala na. Try to get Guts. So, is a decent secret unit. Because, dahil nga sa mga crit. So, understandable kung bakit mababa yung, ano niya, mababa yung damage niya because of his crit. So, pag pinaris mo pa siya ng spirit na may pang-crit, and then pinaris mo pa siya sa may, for example, precision, I think meron kang 75% crit damage. Yung crit rate, nakalimutan ko kung ilan, pero yeah, I think crit damage is 75%, so malaking bagay yon. Kaya mababa lang yung damage ni Guts. And then, itong Asian Dragon Portal, yung unit dito, yung secret unit dito sa Asian Dragon Portal is actually a meta unit. Meron siyang burn, and talagang mataas ang DPS noon. So I think mahalaga din na makuha nyo yun. Hanggat nandito pa yung portal, please try to grind it as much as you can. Hanggang sa makuha nyo yung unit na yun. And then the lunar portal is important also dahil malakas nga din yung unit doon. Then, sa solar portal, yung unit doon is actually maganda sa infinite because every wave, tumataas ng 1% tata yung damage niya. And then, sa demon portal, hindi ko pa kasi masyadong nakikita yung showcase sa kanya. So, parang hindi ko pa siya napapanood. So, I'll try to study it and then I'm just gonna rank all of the secret units including the mythic units. Kung sino ang magandang makuha ninyo, pero a lot of YouTubers uploaded that already, so but based on me I will rank them for you guys para mas clear sa inyo kung sino nga ba talaga ang best secret unit na makuha ninyo na meron ngayon, and then best mythic unit na makuha nyo rin. Kasi to be honest, hindi ko na nararamdaman si Carp. Ang meron kasi kay Gojo is that secret unit ni Ad, dahil maganda siya secret unit kasi mataas ang damage niya, meron pa siyang slow. Alam ko sa full AoE niya yung slow eh. Pero maganda rin kasi na may slow unit ka. Like for example, ito nga si Katakuri. He's actually a very good slow unit. I forgot kung sino pa yung mga slow unit. Pero yeah, si Katakuri maganda slow unit to. Right, wave 23 out of 25. Bilang waves na lang, dalawang waves na lang para makuha natin yung secret unit na to. So, wala na ako pakialam kung shiny ba to or hindi. As long as nakuha natin tong secret unit na to, it's good. That's it. Hindi na ako babalik sa portal na to. Pero maganda kasi mag-grind ng portal dahil may bigay na spirit orb. Maganda pa ang bigayan ng trait gems. Maganda pa, oh yeah, maganda rin ang bigayan ng gems mismo na reroll. So for me, what I recommend is that you farm these portals hanggat nandito pa sila. Why? mas maganda tong bigayan nito eh. Maganda ang bigayan ng gems. Maganda ang bigayan ng 3-3 rolls. Maganda ang bigayan ng spirit orb, spirit orbs. And then meron ka pang lucky potions na makukuha dito. So just keep on farming portals hanggat nandito pa yung portals. I don't know if mawawala na sila, but yeah, I forgot to announce pala, no? I forgot to announce. I mean, nakalimutan ko sabihin na meron nga pala silang ipapakitang update leaks for Anime Defenders today. So, hindi ko rin maaabutan yun. I'm gonna sleep. I'm gonna rest. And then, of course, back to grinding, go to work. That's all of the things that I do in life, you know? So, ito na, wave 25. Last wave. There we go. Mamatay lang yung matalo lang natin yung mga boss dito. There should be no problem. See? So may slow talaga si Gojo to be. Kaya maganda talaga si Gojo. And I think magsasummon pa ata to eh. What is this? Dark King. Yeah, magsasummon pa ata to once na ano. Oh, there you go. We're done. We're finally done. There we go. We got the secret unit, the Dragon Wizard. Our third secret unit. Our third secret unit. Yeah, see? So, maganda bigayan dito. Meron kang gems, meron kang mini luck potions, meron kang spirit orb, at meron kang trade crystal. So, it is worth it. Worth it mag-grind sa portal. So, there we go, guys. So, check na lang natin if it's shiny or not. Pag hindi shiny, then it's okay. At least we got it. Ayan, accept natin yan. So, yeah. Where's my secret unit? So, it's not shiny. So, it's actually okay. So there we go, guys. We finally got our third secret unit, the Dragon Wizard. So I do hope you enjoy this video, guys. So don't forget to click like, subscribe, and comment down below kung gusto niyo pa ng maraming Anime Defenders videos. And I will see you in the next one. Peace!